X700, first of all, is very durable. It's a stout machine. It really is just a mini tractor. So it has really heavy duty axles. It has industrial Yanmar diesel engines. It has liquid cooled gas engines available. And it just works really well for sidewalk snow removal.
The X700 series we use for all of our residential properties. We believe in using small tractors and snow blowers for a residential appliance versus plows. And then we also use the X700 series for all of our commercial sidewalks and entryways.
The X700 series has awesome traction. It's low to the ground. The all-wheel drive allows you to get superior traction on sidewalks.
Some of the features we like is the rear row steer. They're very maneuverable, they're easy to operate. They're small and narrow enough to get through some of the tight places we need to get through.
Width-wise, it's about 47 inches from tire to tire. The snow blower is 47 inches. That's perfect for city sidewalks. If you're in a super tough condition and you need to scrape, it works just like a bigger tractor. You can put down pressure, and for snow removal contractors, that's a big deal. John Deere offers a cab and heater for the X700 series that keeps the operators warm and just allows for a comfortable experience overall.
We've had some very deep snow this winter and deep drifting where they're going through drifts that are as high as their cab, and they've been performing really well for us.